I can confirm that he did cook that barbecue that day in his backyard, in spite of an example of the sort of crazy stuff sometimes that's thrown at people in public life. We had a really good conversation. We've been friends for 25 years, and we will remain friends in the future.